Suncor says some customer data was compromised during a cyber attack that affected its Petro-Canada locations. The breach knocked out payment systems, the Petro-Points app, and website offline temporarily. Suncor says the hackers were able to access the Petro-Points rewards program and obtain members' contact information. The company says it is notifying members and privacy regulators.